is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. There's a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Captain, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. Nicely for the key. print scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Did it work? We must be close now. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. So, a gemstone panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. Sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way. We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. New coordinates should be on your GPS now. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.